this time last year, I went on the Nicaragua trip because of spiritual leaders in my life, and it ended up being one of the inspirations that sent me to East Asia over the summer, and it gave me the confidence and the courage to go and spread the gospel in China, and just kind of radically spread the gospel. So.